Hi everyone. Good morning. It's Sandra. Morning everyone. Happy Monday to you all. Happy blessed Monday. Beautiful Monday to everyone. And a blessed week ahead of us in Jesus' name. Yeah, I am again. You know, doing my working out. A bit of exercise to keep going on. Summer is coming, yo. We have to start now, guys. We have to start. Come and join me. You know, when you have the opportunity, just grab it, you know, because after dropping the keys, you still have some time. Especially now when it's not raining. When it's raining, that's another thing. But if it's not raining, just drop them off, you know. Start doing your exercise. Do your thing as a mother. As you can see, I just drop off my girl and I say, okay, let me just walk that thing. 30 minutes is enough. Because sometimes we don't normally have time to do it outside like this, especially in winter time. Now that today is a beautiful weather, it's sunny. You can see, it started sunny already. So I said, let me just grab the opportunity to do my exercise a bit, you know. Joggy for a start. We can do it together, guys. Just join me and let's keep doing it. All we are doing is promoting healthy living, helping people to start living healthy, eating well, drinking well, a bit of exercise. If you are the type of person that cannot do it outside, you can also do it inside. Normally, when I have time, I just do it inside sometimes with my kids, you know, 10 15 minutes. You can even do it every day, it's good. If you cannot do it at least twice in a week, it's very helpful as well. Because one thing I noticed after my exercise, I feel so strong. You know, all those joint pain, all those neck pains, it will just go. I also noticed since I started using this my product, it's really helping me. I feel so strong now. I don't feel lazy that much. All like before, I used to. After dropping the case, I don't even feel like doing anything. Rather than to go to bed, I take a nap. But now, it's not like that. I just feel strong. I got more energy. It gives me more energy. You know, I just feel like doing something. Okay. Whew. Join me, let's do it together. It's a beautiful day. I said, let me just take opportunity, you know, to share with my people out there, to keep encouraging happy people. If you are just thinking of what to do, how can I start? Just encourage yourself. Be encouraged. Take that first bow. Be bold to take that first step. You understand? In life, nobody will encourage you except yourself. You have to, you know, just sit down. Sit. If you want to talk to someone, sit. Look at the mirror. Talk to the mirror. When you are talking to the mirror, you are talking to yourself. That's what I did. I said, no, Sandra, you have to change. You need a great change. You need it. Healthy is life now. There is no health, there is no life. No matter how money you will have, if there is no health, it doesn't worth it. But when you have health, you are happy. Anything you do, you are happy. You are content with it. Health is life, guys. Health is life. Let's keep doing it. Don't give up. Don't give up. Just wake up from your dream. Just wake up from your dream and take that step. Say to yourself, you can do it. I can do it. If other women out there can do it, you know, you will see a lot of women out there. They are doing it after 4 or 5 kids. You know, you will see them with strong, with a lot of energy. They are doing it. They lose that weight. That, you know, that baby fat, baby weight around us. You know when you, but I know there are some people that they are so skinny, even though they have 2, 3, 4, 5 children, they still look the way they had before. But that's not, it's not quite a lot of women like that. But I know there are a lot of women out there like me. After we start having children, all of a sudden our shape not change. So we're not to start now, you know, start working towards it. Start working over it so that at least we can still get at least 90% or 80% back of our shape, our stature back. If we start working on it now, we will get it. But if we are not doing anything about it, we will not achieve anything. Actions speak louder than voice. If you don't do anything, you will get anything. But when you start, do something about it, before you know, you will achieve your goal. Eh? So, join me. This is so amazing, guys. I'm loving this now. For a very long time, I haven't done this. I just normally what I do is indoor exercise for like 10, 15 minutes squat or jump, you know. But with this jog, I'm really happy this morning. I got energy now. I got energy to just start do something, you know. Now someone is here. We can still reduce our driving. Do more walking. You know, set your alarm 30 minutes or 20 minutes before the usual time, so that you will have time to sort the kids out to do a bit of exercise as well. Alright, guys. See you soon. I know I started doing the record a bit late. I just thought of it as let me share with my people. Cheers. Okay, wake up. If you are a woman like me, just wake up. If you struggle with your health, struggle to lose weight, you can do it. All you just need is that encouragement. Be bold. Say to yourself, I can do it. If these women out there are doing it, me myself, I can also do it. By His grace, we will do it. Alright, guys. Thank you. Cheers.